Hello everybody, it is Marcus. I'm playing some Terraria. I might have to log out. Oh, there we go. That actually worked. Okay. Let's see what... That's not attached yet. Gotta attach this. Just keep everything in there. Check it. Alright, that works. Now we just gotta... Oh, where's my background gone? That's odd. Oh, okay, now it's back. Huh. Weird. I don't know. Guess it was weird that way. Come on, pull back. There you go. Alright, let's go help those noobs. Where are they? Jeez, I just want to get down. I still have an old hook? Great. Alright, so where is there? Oh, there's a guy down there. I guess we could help him out. That must be the other guy. He's got only 100 health. What the hell does he have? Why isn't he like... I don't think voting works yet, does it? Because I could totally do it right now. What's 14,881 in the number? Well, that's what it looks like as a number. So is everybody... Wait, does he have the buff? He didn't get the buff. I guess he doesn't want to die, but he's waiting for somebody. Who's he waiting for? There's nobody else here. It doesn't look like... So you're just gonna block us even more? What the heck? I gotta get out of this. Where are we exactly? I thought he has the buff. Like, he's got health buffs and everything. But he's waiting on somebody, and I don't see who he's waiting on. There's somebody all the way... Wait, there's somebody down there? Yeah, there's somebody down there. Well, there's something for him to grab here. Alright, he's thinking. Oh no. Oh, I have fishing material. He's gonna build the house down here? Well, that's gonna not be a good idea. Oh boy. Why is the boss here? Why is the boss here? God dang. That's not cool. Oh, Boss is spazzing out too. Well, that was a very interesting boss. You can have that crap. I don't want it. Can't use it. What? I just picked up more? Get out of there? Alright, let's see what we can fish. Can we even fish in that? Probably not. It's not a big enough container. Nope. Who else is online? Yu-Gi-Oh? That ain't Yu-Gi-Oh. Okay, he's gonna go for the fire. And he just disappeared. I guess he's going back up. There's a zombie. I'll need these items. Zombie guy left. What the heck? So apparently everybody thinks I'm some kind of staff member that's probably checking if you're cheating. Alright, fine. Be that way. Y'all leave me alone. I'll just go down. I gotta see what this guy. What the hell? Well, I can't do that. I can't even cross that. And I'm screwed. Potions. Thorns potion. Wait, don't I put potions up here? He's not doing anything, so let's go to TP. Where did Yu-Gi-Oh go? There he is. There's a lot of tin there. And somebody released hard mode already. Wow. Use a new grappling hook. Is that gold? It's gotta be gold. Let's go. Beautiful gold. There's a lot of iron here too. It's a heart piece. Oh, come on, I ran into lava again. Oh, there's more gems. I'll take those. I need my horse to do this. Where does this go? Ah! Cobweb stopped. Oh god, you don't want to go that way. Not in the lava! Why does the track go in the lava? He died. He's gonna build a house down here. That's gonna be smart. Silver bullet. Oh, come on. No, I'm gonna die. Why is... This is hard mode now. Oh, he just... Oh, jeez. And he's really gonna build that. Who started this? There's a meme guy. Wait, TP, make. Make me bad. He's got the terrarium, so he's basically... Top notch. Whoa, we're in the ocean already. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, somebody voted again. There's a chest here. It's already been looted. That one hasn't been looted yet. Well, this one hasn't been looted either. It's got spiked water boots too. Junk. Oh, wait, I need that. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, don't need any of this. Keep the gold. Eh. Wait, Ichor. Isn't that to make that book? I might keep it. Let's get the hell out of here. Yeah, let's get out of there. Actually, we should go to hell. Who's closest to? Was it Yu-Yu that was close to hell, or was it somebody else? TP... Yu-Yu. He's still doing this. Okay, TP Yu-Yu. Okay. Wait, what? You gotta be kidding. It won't let you in? What? Okay. Somebody broke the teleporter. That's a big house. Whoa! I did not know this was asphalt. Nice little house. Holy crap! He's got quite the collection of chests and crates and all that stuff. What? Somebody defeated the lunatic cult? Who's killing who here? Oh, you gotta be kidding. Was it? Oh boy, I'm not going this way. I'll watch this guy die. I'd like to know how he's gonna survive that. Oh shit. I can't see anything. Crap. No, I don't have any energy to do this. Get off me! They don't hurt that bad. How's he surviving is the question. The heck is that? Mine! I got it. I took the stuff, jeez. I should find the Stardust one. Where is that sucker? Somebody decided to just fight this with the Moon Lord. That's not a smart idea. Heck, died here. Ugh. I gotta find where this thing is. I like the horse. The horse is probably the most... Whoa, somebody made a tree here? I dedicate this tree to Doge. Just don't pee on it. Don't pee on it. Guess this is where they're fighting every mob. Who keeps dropping that stuff? I just came in to take their vortex, really. I'm floating, which is weird. This is probably just random status effect. Sometimes it pulls you up, sometimes it pulls you down. Sometimes it just drops you dead. Ooh, just in time too. Jesus, let me down. Oh, come on now. Stop it. Where is my assist? Okay, we're definitely in Stardust Zone. Stardust is gonna kill us. Yeah, get away from me. I don't wanna die. Do that attack long enough. Need more power. Can I make some crystals? Use them. I have all this crap I need to get rid of. Okay, I'll keep that. What is in here? A sundial. I'll just place it right here. It's like a bunch of them. Ow! There goes the shield. I got one out of all that. One Stardust fragment. Crap. Oh boy, the Moon Lord's coming. I'm heading to spawn. Alright, I guess I'll just sit here and wait for the Moon Lord to come. Oh, he's right on me! What the Oh, this is not fun. Not me, not me, not me, not me, not me. Not me. Hey, I'm outrunning him. Hey. Okay. Keep running, keep running, keep running. full speed. And it worked. Whoa! Laser. I wish I had a dash opportunity. Oh, you should have stayed under that. Yeah, I'm about to die. Oh, he slowed me down too? Damn. He killed me. I wonder who he's going after now. Not many people online. It's only four other people, so three other people. Wait, the hand still hurts? That's stupid. No! I will survive. Crap. Oh, now he's at spawn. That's probably the worst place to be right now. Wow! Come on! I'm on the frickin' surface! And he kills you. Oh, come on. I was just gonna go down there. Keep up with him. Sheesh. Two NPCs died because of him. Oh, come on. That's stupid. Eyeball. Leave me alone! Stupid eyeball. I don't know, where is it? Where'd it go? Whoa! It's definitely over here. And I'm dead. It's so stupid. Oh. Oh, this is gonna go to hell in a handbasket. You can't attack the goddamn thing. Kinda screwed here. Gosh. It's over here, isn't it? Somebody killed him. I guess everybody got what they wanted. Wait, this cheesy guy just joined, right? He's from Australia. Surprisingly. Now there's usually a way to... Well, actually the world should be regenerating. But I guess it doesn't. Now, oh, there it goes. This guy's lagging like a cheese ball. Okay, he like skipped 5 times over me and then he stops there. He's probably gonna follow me. No? Whoa, I didn't know this goes all the way down. I don't think the horse is gonna help though. Well, the horse is not gonna help. I fell right into the water. That saves me a trip downward. That was only 100 damage. Whoop! Stupid thing turned me into stone and then got me killed. So bullshit. It's bullcrap. Oh, this needs to be fixed. You can't get out. I wonder why. I need to get the heck to the underworld or whatever to obtain the third level summoning item. Should also go to the jungle because I need to get life fruits. So this is where I died, huh? Somebody... Is that kid really... Oh, he just luckily made it because of this. Wait. Would you stop it? That's what I'm wondering now. No, it's not hard mode, is it? It would have been. I can't move from this. I should be continuing going down. Crap. I'm gonna get out of here. Can I get out of here? Well, there's lava, so... Did Cheesy die? Yes, he did. He didn't bounce. There's a lot of enemies. Alright, I should be able to mine some hellstone. That's right, it's called hellstone, isn't it? Whoops, one too low. Isn't there like a buff? Damn it. Oh, there was no buff for me. Obsidian skin. I have two of them actually. I could use them. Really now? Stop hitting me! Let me just use this potion. Can I get out?
No.
Oh my. Funny thing is, you can have your mount. No, wait, that's the wrong mount I'm thinking of. I was thinking of the other mode. The world has regenerated. Oh crap. Oh, so it's the same world that got regenerated too. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Now the lava's gonna pour right in there. Well, it's been nice, but I guess I should say, I should put it clear on this one. As always, don't be a dick, hit escape and quit. And I will see you guys in the next video. Until then.